During every ballast cleaning operation, a large quantity of material is generated, which, once separated, also has to be disposed of. The same applies for mechanized formation rehabilitation. Here, the supply of new material is also very important. The situation is often made more difficult by the line layout and by environmental regulations. Intelligent systems for material management are a great help here. However, their reliability is of great importance. The solution is the Material Conveyor and Hopper Unit, in short the MFS. The units are available in various sizes with differing capacities. The basic concept is the same for all. The floor of the hopper is designed as a wide conveyor belt. The inclined conveyor belt passes material into the next MFS unit. A material train can be composed of as many units as required. Whether spoil, new ballast or material for a formation protective layer, supply and transport are always performed in the track under repair. In such a system, of course, none of the units should break down. Reliability is absolutely essential. The well-known high production quality of machines made by Plasser and Theurer provides the necessary operating reliability. When carrying out service work, high priority must be given to the use of original spare parts. At the end of this edition of Aktuell TV, I would like to draw your attention to the first IAF Congress Bahnbau, taking place in Münster from the 17th to the 19th of May 2011. Details in the internet under iaf-congress.com. Thank you for your interest and I hope to see you again soon in our next edition of Plasser & Theurer Aktuell TV.